Hello, everyone. I'm Zabretta.
And I'm Orlando. Welcome to Everything You Want to Know About Cub Scouts. Okay, maybe that title needs some work. But if you are watching this video, chances are you have some questions about Cub Scouts.
That's right. And today we're going to talk all about Cub Scouts and answer some common questions parents like you have. So let's get started. Question one, what is Cub Scouts?
I'm glad you asked. Cub Scouts is filled with fun adventures and making friends. That is what your child sees in Cub Scouting. For you as a parent, Cub Scouting aims to build citizenship, character, personal fitness, and prepares them to be future leaders in our communities. The magic of Cub Scouting is that it is a game with a purpose. Cub Scouts and their families participate in fun activities that are designed to achieve these aims. What may seem like a simple activity may in fact be a method used to teaching your child about science or the environment. All of these things make Cub Scouting fun for the family while making awesome memories that will last a lifetime.
Question two, who is Cub Scouts for? Cub Scouting is for boys and girls in the kindergarten through fifth grade. You and your child will be welcome into a small group of other families who have children in the same grade to form what is called a den. Your den will be the focus of activities, get-togethers, and celebrations. All the different grades in the community form what is called a pack.
Now question three, what about meetings and activities? Depending on where you live, each den and pack schedule will be slightly different. Generally, dens tend to meet twice a month, where your scout will make new friends, play purposeful games, and learn new things. Then all the dens in the pack come together usually once a month for larger pack activities and events. Cub Scouts participate in tons of different activities, including games, projects, skits, songs, outdoor activities, trips, and service projects. Besides being fun, these activities offer opportunities for growth, achievement, and family involvement.
Question four is about adventures. Once you join Cub Scouting, your child will start on a journey of fun adventures. In fact, adventures is what we call the different activities your child will do. Adventures in Cub Scouting are grade specific with content designed to be age appropriate. Adventures range from cooking, science, and of course, the outdoors. Many Cub Scout families also enjoy camping, but don't worry, you don't have to be a survivalist. Remember those small groups of other family members from the same grade level called dens? Well, each grade level is working towards earning a special patch. This patch is called a rank, and each grade level has a different rank they work toward. Kindergartners work towards earning the lion rank, first graders towards the tiger rank, second graders work towards wolf, third graders work towards bear, fourth graders work towards weebelows, and we know that's a funny word, and lastly, fifth graders work towards arrow of light.
Yeah, and to earn their rank, your child will simply complete adventures with their den. And no worries if you miss a meeting, because as a parent, you can do most anything that might have been done in a den at home.
Okay, our last question is about cost. How much does it cost to be a Cub Scout? Like most youth activities, there are initial startup costs you can expect. This includes a registration fee, one-time joining fee, pack dues, along with the Cub Scout uniform, and your child's handbook.
Now, we know you might have some more questions, so to discover more about Cub Scouting, go to scouting.org/programs/cub-scouts. There you will learn more about the program and see the resources to get you started.